The things which brought me the sciences, when I was a child, I couldn't understand why I should study. But when I entered the university, some professor taught us that the reason why we study is to contribute to the mankind or contribute to the human society or human life. So I understood the reason why we should study. And there, for me, the science is the most nearest field which I can contribute to the people. That's why I was interested in the science.